Pero qué bella ciudad. Y así es. Oh, excuse me. I should be speaking English. I always forget, I'm sorry. Today, you're gonna meet Rumba Madre. Oh, what a good looking man. Perfect beard. Full Puerto Rican beautiness. This is Ben. We've been trying really hard to find a gig that pays so well. Look at him, reading a book. He thinks he is so smart. Let's not bother him. He's David. I don't think we'll be on Broadway. We will make it to the billboards. We probably look at this strong man. Look at that tricep. Oh, he is Ruben. And together they form the Rumba Madre, a music band as beautiful as the chance of getting a coconut and a border patrol officer on an operating table. Things didn't really go well for them that day. The Rumba Madre could have been formed anywhere in the world, but it was formed in Nashville, Tennessee. To understand how this band came into existence, we need to go back to a Facebook conversation between Ruben and David in January 2017. Oops, I'm sorry. I guess I should translate this. I keep forgetting that not everyone speaks Spanish. Yet. And this is how everything started while they waited for Benjamin Alexander. Let's get to know these musicians a bit better by hearing what their friends have to say about them.
Mr. President, what do you think of the Rumba Madre?
I've learned so much from them. They were wonderful in every regard. I had truly great... And they should all be on this stage, but that's okay.
If it wasn't for the Rumba Madre, I would have probably died that night. They invited me to one of their concerts, and I had the best time of my life.
All right. Now let's see what the entertainment industry has to say about them. It seems like everybody loves the Rumba Madre. Let's get to know their members individually now. David Piradiegues, a.k.a. El Gallego, is the guitarist, Cuban tres player, and one of the vocalists of the Rumba Madre.
Muchacho que nace en Eibar, en el País Vasco, en el norte de España.
Since he was very young, he knew he wanted to be a musician.
Se muda a Nashville, y allí empieza a tocar pues otro tipo de estilos ya más cercanos a la música latina.
And this is Ben, el Boricua, another member of the Rumba Madre.
Mira, Ben nació en el Bronx, New York, de padres puertorriqueños, quienes le transmitieron el amor por la música y la cultura de su país de origen.
Rubén Darío Gómez, el Pulpo. Rubén was born in Bucaramanga, Santander, Colombia. He's hugely famous in his country. He has also worked with some of the most amazing bands in the world. Here we have Ruben.
Tras graduarse, empieza a recorrer el mundo como músico, dando conciertos y aprendiendo de cada cultura.
The Rumba Madre is a band that mixes all sorts of Latin and Iberian music styles into a very unique sound. When you hear it, you know it's the Rumba Madre.
Nuestras letras tienen una importante carga social. Hablamos sobre inmigración, sobre la situación de la mujer en nuestra sociedad y sobre otras cosas. Pero no queremos que nuestra música sea panfletaria. Queremos conseguir que la gente se divierta, aunque también estemos discutiendo temáticas serias. We are the Rumba
Madre, your favorite night. Oh, look. Everybody dances to the Rumba Madre. I promise everyone will have a blast. Of course, you will. Many people claim that the Rumba Madre is the best band in the world since the Beatles. Now you have met the members that created the Rumba Madre.
So I'm gonna go here. All right, yeah. Are you already seeing? All right, so this is basically, okay.